Hi, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be checking out Olivia Rodrigo's Favorite Crime. Like I keep saying, not a single bad song in this album. And what I really enjoyed so far is that she keeps it short, you know. I enjoy punk rock, and usually all those songs are like 2 minutes, something like that, 2:30. And I myself write super short songs. If you want to check one of those out, I'm going to leave a link down in the description below. But anyways, please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'm going to just let her do her thing.
So bad, I let you treat me like that. I was your willing accomplice, honey. And I watched as you fled the scene, though I did, you buried me. One heart broke, four hands bloody. The things I did, just so I could.
Damn, girl.
The things you did. Well, I hope I was your favorite crime. You used me as an alibi. I crossed my heart as you crossed the line. And I defended you to all my friends. And now every time a siren sounds, I wonder if you're around. Cause you know that I'd do it all again. All the things I did. Just so I could call you mine.
Again, there it goes with it's just the acoustic, her voice, and you kind of think it's going to be about the same. It's the same topic. It's about the same dude, I guess, but or at least a breakup. But just the way she writes about it, it's so different that she just kind of grabs your attention, you know, and I'm hooked.
We do, cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you. Yeah.
Let me go back.
It's bittersweet to think about the damage that we do. Cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you. Yeah, everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face.
Oh, look, savage. How did she just come out of nowhere? God, man. Like I said, it's just about her writing. And it's all about her writing and her performance, which there are no complaints, I don't think, from anyone. Let me know what else I should check out. Please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.